Seems to me there's no telling what to think these days. You know, normally I'd check in with my bro Gandhi at times like this. I think he's been avoiding me. Why does everything have to change? Joan and I used to be so close, but now I